I'm recording, we're recording. Vito Malnecki, we're going to heavy back. He's fighting December 5th on the undercard of Errol Spence, Danny Garcia. And with crowds, he was just at the Gervonta Tank Davis fight this week. After the fight, Tank saw him. They grew up together. Tank came over and said hello to him. You can see it on the broadcast. But Vito's going to be a big pay-per-view star himself. Orange is the color of Maryland. Baltimore, right? They'll wear orange.
Purple
and orange.
Baltimore Ravens.
Yeah, but they also wear orange. That's a bird. You have a bird over there.
The hockey team?
No. People, I've been to Baltimore.
The Orioles. The Baltimore Orioles. That's it.
That's a baseball team.
I don't know. I don't follow any sport. I don't follow no sport.
Except for boxing.
That's it. And even that, I don't know everything. Yeah. It's hard. Vito, so you're excited? Your fight's a month away, less than a month away.
Can't wait. The countdown begins. We've been training hard.
First camp with Joe Guzzi. You looked like in great shape.
Yeah, I'm
ready. Is this the best shape you've been in?
I definitely feel great shape.
You're working with Jonathan and Joe?
Jonathan and Joe. I'm going to be the best shape of my life. D-Lo is training for extraordinary
you. MMA fighter, so watch out. Vito can do boxing, MMA, everything. So I heard you and Casanova were kicking it, yeah. And little, was it a little Uzi?
I was about to ask him if I could play spades. I'm having money.
Casanova was collecting money from people in the lobby. He bet everybody the Tank will win, and he actually got paid. What did little Uzi tell you? Did you talk to little Uzi?
No.
Your dad talked to little Uzi, right?
Yeah,
what were they talking about?
I don't know what they were talking about, but he didn't know who it was. And he went up and whispered in his ear.
Who whispered in whose ear?
They were both
talking. Oh, they just liked the knockout. I talked to Lil Uzi after the fight. He liked the knockout.
I saw that.
He's popular. What's his number one song out there?
Which one?
No, I never heard his song.
Saying, he walked out to Kobe, right?
Yeah, Kobe. You're in the music industry.
Yeah.
What's Lil Uzi's number one song? If I told people who don't know Lil Uzi, go check out.
Probably XO Tour Life.
That's probably the song that resonated with
people the most. Love for Life, XO
for Life. XO Tour Life. That's the one. Is he the best rapper in the world right now?
Hell no.
Why not?
I'm an old head, but as far as the young dudes go, Lil Baby got all the big people. The young generation, Lil Baby got it.
What about G Herbal?
Huh?
G Herbal?
Vito,
do you know your hip hop?
Yeah.
I don't know any of these guys. I've interviewed G Herbal.
I fear Meek Mill, Lil Baby, Rod Wave.
Do you know what you're gonna walk out to yet or no? We gotta have, hey, what do you do in the music industry?
Song.
So can you write a song about Vito Malnecki? Future champion, putting in work?
I just got
oh, only like, you only need 45 seconds. That's just the ring walk.
Ring walk.
Yeah, just the ring walk.
Got it.